everyone, welcome back to the Celebrity Status Channel. Please like and subscribe.
Little People, Big World first premiered in 2006 and fans got to meet Matt and Amy Roloff and their four children. Over the years, fans have watched as the Roloff kids have grown up and started their own families. Nowadays, we only get to see Zach and Tori Roloff on the show. However, it would be great to catch up with Molly Roloff again. Molly Roloff chose to stay away from the reality show and all the limelight. On top of this, she is barely on her family's social media. Her own Instagram account is private, making it difficult to see what she has posted. Tori and Zach Roloff reunited with his sister, Molly, in rare new photos from their fun-filled weekend. Molly was all smiles with husband Joel Sylvius while enjoying a perfect afternoon with Tori and Zach at Stoller Family Estate in Portland, Oregon. The group appeared to have a glass sipping on wine as they spent time outdoors. Joel and Molly reside in Spokane, Washington, but they have managed to remain close with their loved ones despite being a long drive away. The couple purchased a home there in April 2019 following their nuptials in August 2017. Fans are curious if Molly could be returning to film any scenes for Lpbw after seeing her recent visits with her reality TV family. Molly and Jacob have not been featured on the popular TLC series for several seasons, similar to Jeremy Roloff and his wife, Audrey, who announced their decision to step away from the show in July 2018. Matt Roloff shared a sweet photo of his entire brood in April 2021, including kids Molly and Zach, and addressed how happy he was to be in everyone's company again. Wait? What? My clan all together enjoying the first annual April Sunny Day Roloff Family Farm BBQ, Matt captioned his post on Instagram. There's a lot of excitement ahead, especially with Molly's mom, Amy Roloff, preparing to get married to fiancé Chris Marek, so it won't be long until the Roloffs gather to watch her say I do. Actually, Amy Roloff kept trying to get Chris Marek to give her a wedding date commitment. It took Chris 3 years to pop the question to Amy, and then it was a lot of work to get him to okay a wedding date. Now they are finally saying their vows late in the summer this year. On other hand, Chris Marek is a pretty quiet guy, but recently he got a little frisky with Amy Roloff. Chris wanted Amy to do something special for him at home. Chris Marek teased Amy Roloff about some of the costumes she wore to Roloff Farms. Amy said she was going to be Wonder Woman, which was one of the things and that got Chris' attention. Chris Marek said he wanted Amy Roloff to wear that costume after hours at the house. Amy looked like she would be more than happy to wear her costume for Chris. Fans said they are really cute for playing around like that and that they want to see where their relationship goes. Amy Roloff always says she is ready for this next chapter of her life. Chris Marek never married before and said he doesn't know how the whole process goes. Amy said that she knows how it goes and there is a lot of work. Chris even said he felt jolted when he went to look at wedding venues. Whatever the case, it seems like they aren't having any problems in the spicy part of the relationship.